We're home alone with Dad, so I make me own lunch. I can eat what I want, so I pick the best munch. I pick up ham and chocolate chips and stick them in the bread. It need a little sauce, I say maple and red.
Hang on, stop. Is he gonna eat that food fusion? Like, seriously? Ew! What's up, my cartoon fans? Toony here on Toony Tube. I hope you're not too sensitive, because today we're going to put our favorite character stomachs to the test with the most disgusting and unexpectedly lol recipes ever. Welcome to the Food Fusion Challenge! Ew! In today's first Food Fusion Challenge, Clarence is the master of ceremonies, and the competitors that he's invited are Miss Baker and Mr. Moser.
Thanks so much for having me over.
You won't be so grateful once this fusion challenge is over. Okay, let's see which ingredients Clarence's food fusion has in it. Get this. Heart-shaped olive sausage meat with mustard, broken potato chips, a little powdered milk, or rather, a lot of powdered milk. The teachers are already having regrets, but there's no backing out now, so time to taste. It looks like Mr. Moser will go first. And yes, he puts it in his mouth, but he doesn't swallow it. Look, he's not swallowing. His eyes are searching for something. What is it? He's looking for something to drink, something liquid. He takes a glass in. Oh, no. Poor Mr. Moser doesn't know what's inside that glass. It's another food fusion that Suma made earlier with hot sauce. Goodness, he's gonna drink it. Oh, he's gonna drink it. No, he doesn't swallow it. And he spits it all over Miss Baker. He certainly didn't pass Clarence's challenge. And as for Miss Baker, well, she flees in terror and is immediately eliminated. Challenge failed. Now for the next one, folks. Ew! Did you know that giant realistic flying tiger has a cooking show? They'll give anyone a TV show these days, am I right? Well, yes, buddies. And he's invited Frankenstein to cook a food fusion for our next challenge. And the brave person who has to try and eat it will be...
Good morning.
Uncle Grandpa. And the ingredients will be... A chicken that's had a hand through it. 7 fish heads. 4 used plasters. Pizza Steve.
Not cool!
No. Take Pizza Steve out. I feel sorry for him. Some water. Fire from a skull. And finally, stir it all together with a hammer while shouting very loudly. Louder until it dissolves. Until the hammer dissolves, I mean. What a revolting mixture, buddies. Now, the question is, will Uncle Grandpa be able to swallow such a food fusion? Let's see. He looks confident. He grabs the spoon and, yes, he puts some in his mouth. This is tense. Will he eat it or not? Will he or not? He's chewing it. And yes, he swallows it. Challenge completed. Ew. Well, that's all for today, my Toony Tubers, but these food fusion challenges blow my mind. So it's possible that there'll be a new edition soon with more crazy food. Laters, potatoes. Like and subscribe, la la, like and subscribe. Just click on like and subscribe, la la, like and subscribe. Just click on like and subscribe, okay?